Hello, and welcome to Maths with J. When you first started doing arithmetic, you're likely to have used a number line. It can be really useful to see how to add numbers or subtract. What we're going to look at here is just restricting ourselves to a small part of the number line. So we're going to start from 0 and go up to 11 and get rid of the rest of the number line. And we're going to turn this number line into a circle, so it'll look a bit like a clock. And then we can do arithmetic using this clock. So all our answers are going to be numbers between 0 and 11. Whether we're adding or subtracting. So we use the clock in the same kind of way as we use the number line, except that we'll go round the clock. We'll go clockwise when we're adding and anti-clockwise when we're subtracting. One of the really good things about doing this kind of arithmetic is that our answers are always going to be whole numbers. So we'll have no fractions, no decimals, just whole numbers. And we try and avoid negatives as well. You'll see how this works when we look at some examples.